wild Sri Lankan oud fresh from the jungle. Make sure you tune in for the next part where we'll show you the difference. So do remember the pieces that you see in this video, because we're going to show you again in the next video after it's gone through the quality control process and the cleaning and everything else that goes along with it.
Still quite damp.